Tesla Model S Plaid, pushing the laws of physics to the max. The Tesla Model S Plaid is a car unlike any other. Tesla has gone to great lengths to push the laws of physics to the max with its latest electric car model. In this video, you'll see a full analysis of the model and discover what makes it so incredible. Keep watching because the features of the Tesla Model S Plaid are out of this world. Tesla's 2022 Model S Plaid utilizes the latest technology in the world to produce the fastest, sleekest, and most amazing car the industry has seen so far. This car pushes the laws of physics to their breaking point in a way no other car has done before, not even other Tesla vehicles. The Plaid outdoes its predecessors in many ways, including when it comes to the size of its radiator. The radiator of the Plaid is double the size it used to be in other Tesla models. The performance of previous Tesla models typically declined after a few acceleration runs on a full charge, but this new model fixes that issue and many others. It also takes it a step further by defying the laws of physics. There's a reason this model is referred to as Plaid. It is a direct reference to the speed of the car and a reference to the popular space parody Spaceballs. In the 1987 Star Wars parody, a spaceship reached unimaginable speeds that were first called ludicrous and then Plaid. Musk actually mentions this at the unveiling of the Model S Plaid, where he stated that the product plan was stolen from Spaceballs. The car has a top speed of over 200 miles per hour. The goal of the Plaid model was to create a car that reached speeds that would be referred to as out of this world. The Model S Plaid has three electric motors which contribute greatly to its speed on the road. This car has been referred to as ridiculously fast and monstrously quick, just to give you an idea of the kind of speed it's capable of. But the car itself isn't the only quick thing. The Model S Plaid also has a reaction time that trumps human reaction. Tesla's Model S Plaid has 1,020 horsepower. As mentioned above, this model runs on three electric motors. It is the first Tesla car to be powered this way. The electric motors are just one of the features that make this car so advanced. Two of the motors are located at the rear and the last one is at the front axle. All three motors are permanent magnet synchronous AC machines. The motors at the rear end of the vehicle are directly coupled to each wheel using a single speed transmission. The Plaid reaches peak horsepower at 80 miles per hour, and Tesla assures that the horsepower can be maintained until the car reaches its maximum speed of 200 miles per hour. The rear motor assembly makes the powertrain of the Model S Plaid undeniably better than most electric cars. This model pushes the boundaries of technology by incorporating technological advancements that are otherworldly. These advancements defend the car's $150,000 price tag. The Model S Plaid is by far one of the most outstanding cars available today. It took the basis of Tesla car technology and built on it until it became something else entirely. The main feature that allowed it to do this is the rear motor assembly. This model has two Model 3 drive units located at the rear end. The drive units are placed back to back within an aluminum subframe. The speed of the Model S Plaid already gives it an edge on the racetrack, but there are more features that make it even more incredible. For starters, there's the drag strip mode that allows you to achieve maximum acceleration on the track. Drag mode on the Tesla creates an experience that is far from your usual car race. The Model S Plaid promises a cinematic experience where you can maintain a horsepower of over 1,000 while reaching speeds of up to 200 miles per hour. The Plaid's drag mode feature is a legendary experience. Choosing this mode will activate a thermoregulation regime that will change the world as you know it. It will transport you into a whole new world by running glycol through the heat exchanger to make the car drive even faster. The glycol cools the synthetic oil that is pumped to the three electric motors in the car. This high-performance thermoregulation regime concludes when the oil reaches the motor, which serves as the vehicle's drive units. This hypercar takes electric car technology to a whole new level by combining advanced robotics and automotive technologies. Most electric cars operate at higher RPMs than cars that run on combustion engines, which means that electric cars typically don't require another gear. They can function superbly with only one gear. In fact, at low RPMs, electric cars create a stronger torque. Tesla took note of this and more when they designed the Model S Plaid. The car responds efficiently to action, allowing imagination to meet reality. By pushing down on the brakes and the accelerator at the same time, you can achieve a new level of acceleration. You will need to hold this for about 10 seconds to unlock the acceleration potential of the car. When you do this, the front end of the Model S Plaid crouches down as it prepares to launch forward and defy all odds. When you are ready to launch, simply take your foot off the brake and watch as this car accelerates forward at an impressive speed. This process heats up the battery and creates the acceleration you need on the track. While pushing down on the brakes and the accelerator, the front end bends to a pose that Tesla refers to as a cheetah stance, which shows the front tires tucked into fenders. When the car reaches peak acceleration, the weight falls on the rear end, which causes the front end to lift slightly off the ground and increases the speed of the car. The vehicle experiences a gravimetric transference when the acceleration reaches its peak, which in turn creates a physical experience for all those inside the vehicle. When most cars accelerate, the physical experience is amazing, but nothing compared to this latest Tesla production. The acceleration of the Model S Plaid makes the passengers feel like they are being pulled toward the track. The torque of an electric car grows stronger as the RPM reduces. To achieve maximum wheel torque, the Model S Plaid works to reduce its RPM. The lower the speed of rotation, the stronger the torque. This car has a 7.5:1 gear ratio that allows it to achieve stronger levels of torque and reach impressive speeds. The gear ratio inside the Plaid means that every time the rotor does 7.5 turns, the tire will complete a single rotation. The car has 3 independent rotors, and each rotor is sleeved by carbon fiber. The rotor is the part of the motor that spins, and Tesla managed to wrap that part in carbon fiber without using heat. Using heat to wrap the rotor could have negatively affected the magnets. The carbon fiber shell also holds all 3 rotors together. This allows the car to achieve rotational speeds of up to 20,000 RPM. For the Plaid to reach the 200 mph top speed, the motor of the car would have had to redline at 24,000 RPM. According to Tesla, the copper wire used in the motor must be coiled at an exceedingly high tension. This produces a particularly effective electromagnetic field since copper and carbon have different coefficients of thermal expansion. Tesla takes advantage of this difference to improve the efficiency of the motor. There is another common electric vehicle drawback that the Plaid tackles with its tendency for power to decline sharply as speed increases. This drawback is especially common in cars that use a direct drive transmission like Tesla's. The Plaid manages to maintain over 1,000 of its 1,020 horsepower up to its top speed of 200 mph. It also weighs 4,828 pounds despite the additional power that it possesses. However, the increase in the size of the motor may affect the Plaid's ability to spin. A motor of this size would typically heat up and blow apart if it were under that much pressure, but Tesla utilized fascinating technology and innovative engineering to combat this problem. Opting for a carbon fiber sleeve as opposed to a metal sleeve for the rotor is one of the engineering methods that make this car so unique. This design allows the car to reach higher RPMs. The speed of the car, along with its horsepower, acceleration, drag mode feature, and more, create an unmatched driving experience, making the Model S Plaid an unstoppable force in the automotive industry.